Bill, the Oklahoma Sooners a year ago, preseason number one, kind of where Bob Stoops' teams expect to be and up in the top five. And they had a great year going, and then they at home against Texas Tech, yeah. I think you called the game. Yeah. Things just unraveled Shocking. Defensively. They gave up some huge numbers, and same thing happened against Baylor, same thing happened against Oklahoma State. So their defense really had a tough year. They lose Brent Venables, he goes over to Clemson. Mike Stoops loses his job at Arizona, comes back to work with his brother Bob. You got to think that could be a positive for the defense. But 15 starters return, including Landry Jones, a quarterback. I mean, like, once again, you look at him on paper, there's a lot to like.
When Ryan Broyles went out of the lineup last year, Landry Jones disappeared. I mean, not just went down, he disappeared.
Yep.
And, you know, he's the senior, he's the guy. Now he knows there's no Ryan Broyles. So he's had all spring and he'll have all summer to develop a rapport with whoever else he's going to throw the football with and spread that ball around, because he's talented. He's got very good arm talent. But boy, he just really went away last year when his main guy was out of the lineup.
Let's go, baby, let's go. Come after your soul.
You never know in a first game what a team will do.
You know, you've got to take this approach. Our goal is to win the Big 8 Conference Championship and challenge the National. Well, they can't take that away from us.
I'll not shy away from the expectations that are here at Oklahoma. In fact, we'll embrace them. There should be great expectations here.